Hi, fellow rail splitters. Today for P is for Percussion, I will be talking about all of the percussion instruments and kind of compiling videos that we used in D is for drums and M is for mallets, because we have both of those things. We also have many other instruments that can be played in the percussion section. So I've compiled some things that show you all of those different instruments, like the triangle, the cymbals, the afuche or cabasa, castanets, anything that you can play by hitting together, or hitting, like a mallet instrument, hitting something with a mallet. They're all percussion instruments, so there's just a whole variety of things that you can play. So I hope that you are excited about that if you choose to be a percussionist.